I'm here with some of the cast of Heartbeat of Home, and we're really, really looking forward to our UK premiere at the London Palladium on the 22nd and 23rd of February. Get your tickets now. Heartbeat of Home is by the producers of Riverdance, and it was really to show how much Irish dance and dance in general has evolved over the last 25 years since Riverdance first debuted and the world first saw Irish dance as an art form.
It's a multicultural music and dance extravaganza, and it's celebrating dance from Africa, from Spain, from Argentina, from Ireland, and it's fusing it all together in a marvellous mashup.
Most of us have been dancing since we were very young, and that's over 15 to 20 years. The rest of our cast of 33 are actually rehearsing in Dublin at the minute. We're all very excited to get onto the road and perform the first show, and obviously to get to London to finish off our tour and do our UK premiere. We can't wait.
I love dancers, and I wanted to stretch dancers in all of their disciplines and take them to a new place. I wanted to excite an audience and have them come out saying, I've never seen anything like that before, and have them uplifted and have them really enjoy the experience.
I think I love how you can kind of bring your personality out in a lot of the performances. Like, the different numbers all tell different stories, and you can really showcase, just kind of like bring your own style to it as well as doing traditional dancing.
I've been in this business in television and in theatre for 50 something years, and I still enjoy going to work every day with talented performers. I just love it.
I think the multiculturalism in the show is what makes it special. It's a celebration of everyone's culture and everyone's different dance forms that bonds us all together really, really tight, and for me that's the best part about it.
We're all coming together and we're just loving what we're doing, and that brings so much energy and passion. We're feeding off each other, and I think that's what people are going to love.